Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, my name is Sylvia Ramadhani Batubara. My student number are 12010424442. I am from Class 3C in English Education Department, State Islamic University of Sultan Syarif Qasim Riau. Okay, here I will describe about on occasion when I had wait too long time for someone or something to arrive. This is for my mid semester. Okay, immediately only I describe. Yes, I very had waiting for a long time. Example, I waiting my mother in the market. She very long time in the market. She in the market the first 2 hours because my mother was looking for ingredients that she would buy, and she was not satisfied with she buy, so she would go around the market again and again, and I had to wait too long time because I feel bored and I tired waiting for long time and not good and irritates itself. And then but I know in my message here, waiting long time we must be patient, because God or Allah loves people, patient people. Okay, I think that's all. Sorry for all my mistake. This is my describe about waiting someone or something. Thank you very much, and the last I see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.